qualified in for their fourth part in this friendly interscholastic volleyball contest. And now introducing the players, the non-starters for the visiting Wayne Trace Raiders. Number 2, junior, Natalie Schultz. Number 7, junior, Thomas Anderson. Number 9, junior, Tara Davis. Number 25, sophomore, Morgan Hefner. Number 27, senior, Kylie Pfeiffer. And now the starters for the Wayne Trace Raiders. Number 4, senior, Caitlin Vest. Number 5, junior, Katie Stoller. Number 13, junior, Brooklyn Sin. Number 18, junior, Rachel Stoller. Number 20, freshman, Gracie Shepherd. Number 23, junior, Katrina Stoller. The libero, number 11, senior, Miriam Stone. The Raiders are coached by Katie Roy. And now we're going to start for your Hicksville Aces. Number 3, sophomore, Avery Slattery. Number 7, sophomore, Veronica Vasquez. Number 9, sophomore, Izzy Smith. Number 10, junior, Andy Miller. Number 12, sophomore, Emily Harmon. Number 13, senior, Katie Grisky. Number 14, freshman, Lindsay Bergman. And now your starters. Number 1, freshman, Molly Kroll. Number 2, junior, Madeline Frederick. Number 4, junior, Daisy Phillips. Number 5, sophomore, Sydney Glenn. Number 6, sophomore, Macy Eicher. Number 8, junior, Kelsey Monroe. Libero, number 11, senior, Danny Morena. This is the coach, and Nikki Dawson.
Thank you. Yeah!
point.
Oh, oh.
Oh!
touch that.
Thank you.
holds a 3.26 GPA between Hicksville and Fort County. Katie's favorite volleyball memory is all the jam-on sessions in the locker room. In her free time, she enjoys being a part of the five-star dance studio where she is currently taking classes in clogging, lyrical, and hip-hop. She is undecided on her college, but knows that she would like to go into Child Protective Services. Katie, thank you so much for being a part of our volleyball program this year. You truly made a difference every single day. We love your positive attitude. We love how encouraging you are, and we can't wait to see what you do in the future. Kenny Galena, a.k.a. Kev, is the daughter of Mike and Shannon Galena. She has one brother, Michael, who's 14. Kev has been playing volleyball since the 7th grade, being a varsity member for the last 2 years. Kennedy is currently in the top 10 of the Hicksville volleyball records with serving aces in the season, which at 42, and digs in the season at 324. Kev is also a member of the basketball and softball teams, as well as a member of NHS, FCA, and Student Council. Outside of school and sports, Kennedy spends time hanging out with friends and working at Golden China. Kev plans to attend ONU for pharmacy next year. Kev, ever since that first day that I came to University of Jersey sophomore year, every step of the way has been absolutely memorable with you. The smile that you have on your face is so contagious. Being a four-year captain and everything that you do, we are truly going to miss your presence not only on the court, but in the locker room, on our road trips, sleeping and all. We love you. We really are going to miss you.
So many of the girls on this team look up to you because you set such a great example. We want to thank you for busting your butt at all moments and going for every ball. Thanks for pushing us to be the best version of ourselves on and off the court and being there for us whether it's sports related or not. Thanks for being the best friend to some of us and a great friend to all of us, no matter what. You never fail to make us laugh, and we cannot imagine what next year will be like without you. You have the kindest heart and are so selfless. We wish you luck with your life after high school. The way you work makes us not worry a bit about your future. But we wish you the best and all the luck in the world. You'll do great things no matter what path you choose to follow. If we could insert a cat face right now, we'd all do one, but we're just not as good as you. We're going to miss you lots next year, but to be more specific, we're going to miss your 27 different laughs, your special cat face, and the sounds you make after making a dumb mistake. So once again, thanks for being the best. We're all going to miss you so much next year, and we know things won't be the same. Keep being you, Kev. We love you.